Today I am at Bloody Monastery. I'll use these artifacts, these crystals and these add-ons. For buffs I'll have Simple Cron Meal, Frenzy Draft and Perfume of Courage. I also have my home statue buff for extra AP, horse buff, villa buff and the church buffs. For drops I will only use level 2 loot scroll. The pets will be on agile mode. These are my statuses with all the mentioned buffs on. If you wish to see the results immediately, just skip to the end using the timestamps I've provided. 1 hour done. Let's check the summary. 15,674 trash loot, 10 shards of the drained knight, 125 black stones for weapon, 19 narcs lighting, 61 traces of battle, 3 seeds of void, 103 black stones for armor, 5 sealed black magic crystals, 3 cold tears of the black sun and 1 intricately patterned mystical shard. I've got 384 mil from the trash loot. The value of the rest of the items was 44 mil silver. So with central market tax deduction, it has become 37 mil. In total, I've got 421 million of silver in this 1 hour. Which is not so bad, considering the global grind tracker, but I still heard that some people get way more trash loot here. So I guess I am doing something wrong. If you notice something wrong which is worth mentioning, please let me know in the comments. Thank you and see you in the next one. Oh baby, is the game over?